corner, Rouse chased in. Johansson clears it off the boards and sends it all the way down the ice. This will be icing, but now Mellanby drops the gloves back inside the Washington zone with Bob Rouse. Mellanby trying to throw punches. Rouse connects with one right to the jaw. Rouse getting that right hand free and pounded Mellanby one. Now grabs hold and starts to try and throw more, but the linesmen are on them, and all this behind the play after an icing call. And we'll see Mellanby and Rouse each headed to the penalty box for at least 5 minute fighting majors. More from the Spectrum in Philadelphia follows these words. Right. But he's throwing a right here.